Jackie Mata is learning the tattoo business. She is a San Marcos artist whose livelihood has changed and remains safe for herself and her clients. Mata says the pandemic has resulted in several new regulations.
We have to wear a mask at all times. You know, the client also has to wear a mask. Getting tattooed is not necessarily fun. And for somebody to be under a lot of pain and then also wearing a mask with the heat, it's not really a very fun environment for everybody.
Most people who want tattoos invite friends or relatives to join them to provide moral support.
Where tattooing, there is a lot of, you know, there's a cultural aspect background to it. And it does, you know, it does change lives.
Mata says tattoo businesses are hopeful they'll be able to return someday into normal operations with fewer safety regulations. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jason Arline.